Ukrainian troops have stopped Russian army's column of armored vehicles launching an attack in the direction of eastern Donetsk region. Three tanks and one infantry fighting vehicle of the invaders were destroyed by fire fired from the FGM-148 Javelin anti-tank missile complex by Ukrainian fighters. The crew members of one of the exploding machines managed to survive and sought to flee.